Hi, welcome to AudiCable channel. Today we will introduce two Spotify music converter, AudiCable and TunePat. They all supports to download Spotify music to local and convert to normal formats such as MP3. But, which better? Watch this video to find out the difference between AudiCable and TunePat. First, let's check AudiCable. AudiCable is an all-in-one music recorder tool, which allows you to record music from Spotify, Apple Music, Amazon Music and more. Click on Spotify, you will enter Spotify web player. Log in your Spotify account. Choose a playlist to play. From the settings button on the top of AudiCable program, you can set up the output format, audio quality and download path. AudiCable allows you to record and convert music to MP3. AUK, FLAC, WAV and AIFF format. The output quality is up to 300 pointers. Now play the song you want to download, then AudiCable will start recording automatically with one speed. After recording complete, click the folder button to check your downloaded songs. All three songs have been downloaded and converted to MP3 format. AudiCable also allows you to edit your local songs and ID3 tags. Then let's check TunePat. TunePat is a music converter tool for Spotify. Click open Spotify web player on main interface. Log in your Spotify account. Under settings, you can also set up the output format, audio quality and download path. TunePat has same output format as AudiCable. However, the audio quality is only up to 256. TunePat supports to customize output file name. You can choose whether to show track number, artist, album and more. And I prefer to archive album under artist folder. Now choose a playlist you want to download and click the blue add button on the right corner. Choose songs from the list and click convert. Then TunePat will start downloading music with tank speed. Check the downloaded songs from history. Comparing the songs downloaded via AudiCable and TunePat, we can see both programs keep the song in full like name, artist and album. AudiCable has better audio quality, while TunePat keeps track number, and all songs are converted to MP3 format. So the conclusion is, if you want better audio quality and prefer to download music from multiple music services, AudiCable will be your best choice. And you can pick TunePat if you need to download music from Spotify only and prefer fast downloading speed. Download the two programs from the links below and check for yourself. That's all we want to share today. If you like our video, please subscribe our channel. Thank you, goodbye.